I'm Dr. Craig Chappell with Gulf Coast Ultrasound with your hot tip of the day. Today I'm going to show you how to do a knee injection from the suprapatellar approach from the lateral side, which can be sometimes difficult with a dry knee, but I'll show you how to basically isolate the needle and the structures in that region.
This is an infusion. Lori is missing her ACL, and I didn't try to grow it back. I was just joking, but it needs to be put back. But you already had one ACL, right?
Yes.
Yeah, then ruptured the graft. And so what we're gonna do is just aspirate this, put a steroid in it. And so this effusion is kind of interesting. We're kind of dealing with tight circumstances. So 3 weeks ago, we did PRP on this knee. Why are we doing this? Well, Lori has a trip of a lifetime tomorrow to New Zealand. And so we're gonna try to make that as good as possible. So we'll basically, this is the quad tendon here. This is the suprapatellar fat pad, prefemoral fat pad, and then joint effusion right here. So these particulates may be secondary to the PRP injection that we performed a few weeks ago. Otherwise, you're thinking that's a pretty old effusion. That's like an old, nasty effusion that's been there forever and would come out looking like honey or something. But chances are, I bet it doesn't come out looking like that. So we'll wait and see. Can you straighten your knee gently for us? So oftentimes, so this is a little trick you can use. So when we actually, after we get this all drained, I'll have her flexor quad. It'll bring everything else from the lateral and medial gutter up into the suprapatellar pouch, and then we'll get more of it out. You relax. So in this case, we are about a little less than 2 centimeters down. So I'm gonna start my injection site about 1.3/4 of a centimeter, or one and a half to 2 centimeters down. So we'll mark this up, and we'll do basically just horizontal approach. So this is a lateral suprapatellar aspiration / injection. In this case, once again, we're not going to be anywhere near our injection site with our probe. This is just lidocaine. We're just going to kind of numb the area. And this is just a half-inch needle, 30-gauge half-inch. So I'll punch it through all the way to the retinaculum and try to numb the retinaculum as well. And we'll give that just a second because we use an 18-gauge needle to do this. All right, big push here, okay. Can you flex your knee gently? There you go, perfect. Good, and you relax it. Good. So it's just clear, straw-colored fluid. That's it.
That concludes your hot tip of the day. Now you give it a try.